Jalannya banyak banget dah. Aduh begini, nah ini nih monster yang ini nih. Wah, ada tempat save nih. Udah dulu deh guys, heal dulu gak sih? Itu MP yang bawahnya ya, berarti itu cuman penggunaannya cuman 6 gitu, kayak run apa marknya. Ah elah susah banget sih lu. Nih ininya nih guys nih, nah 6 konsumsi 6 doang. Ada animnya anjing. Gateway. Kayak Chrono Cross gue liat-liat. Kelihatan terus ini berarti guys. Ah kelihatan juga serba salah anjing. Gacha. Gimana monster kan? Ah, ini kastil gak sih?
Infinity?
No, never. Yeah, I've heard of it.
What?
You have? Come on, guys. You don't have to go overboard on the surprise thing. It's the idea that lots of other worlds exist, not just this one, right?
Lots of other worlds?
Yeah. Some a lot like this world, some completely different. An infinite number of other worlds. The infinity is what you call all of those worlds together.
That's right. Very impressive. How do you know so much about it?
Somebody explained it to me once, a long time ago.
Do you guys believe in it?
Not really.
No way.
Gak percaya, anjir.
Yeah, I guess I can't blame you. I mean, it's not like you can see these other worlds normally.
But there are a few very rare places where connections to these other worlds can be made. That's what that gateway is.
And I came here through that gateway from another world. So what you're trying to tell us is, you're me in another world? Yeah, isn't that what I've been saying from the very beginning?
This is all getting harder and harder to believe.
My friend, I don't know what to tell you. It's...
Look out, something's coming.
What?
Yeah. Monster.
Just like that thing we saw before.
It's a renegade.
Yeah.
Hey! The thing. It really just came out of that gateway just now, didn't it? I mean, for real.
So is it really true? It really is connected to some other world? Don't just stand there. You gotta help me. There'll be big trouble if it gets away. I'll explain later. We gotta... Okay, we gotta find it before it gets out of the ruins.
Ih, salah anjing.
Listen to me, we can't let that thing get out of these ruins. What is it anyway? What did you call it? What?
Renegade. Renegades are monsters that come from other worlds through gateways. It seems that somehow they develop mysterious powers as they travel between worlds.
You fought one of them, so I'm sure you get it. A renegade can't be defeated by anybody in the world it goes to. If we let it run loose over here...
Oh, I get it. If it attacked our village or something, there wouldn't be anything anybody could do.
Exactly. So when I saw one go through, that's why I followed it. I come from another world too, so I can defeat it.
You came all this way to do that for us.
Well, I saw it go through. Couldn't very well just turn a blind eye. I mean, I knew what kind of havoc it would cause over here.
Wow. You're a really great person, huh?
Oh, come on. You're embarrassing me. I didn't know I looked so out of character when I was embarrassed. But wait a minute. You went to our village, right? That little village to the south? Yeah. What? Were you asking people there?
Where's the renegade? Cough it up or you'll be sorry.
Yeah, I think I might have said something like that.
So that's what it was.
So you're just trying to find out if the renegade came to our village. You really are a great person.
Listen, I'm glad you're here, but the people in our village have never heard of a renegade. No one knew what you were talking about. They thought you were trying to mug them. They thought I was an outlaw. No, they thought I was an outlaw. Me!
I hate to interrupt, but shouldn't we be looking for that renegade right now?
Malah ngobrol, iya bener juga dia.
That's right.
Okay, let's go find it.
There you are. I'll just weaken it enough to slow it down, and I'll finish it off.
Coba ya auto dulu ya sekali. Thank you. Beri efek ya guys. Tek aja deh. Konol emang gak ada efeknya ya. Emang gak ada efeknya guys, udah mau mati. You're embracing me. Terus? Ya kan udah. Oke, udah disuruh balik lagi, guys. Enggak sih, gua rasa balik ke ini deh. Dulu kalau ketemu tempat save dulu ya. Jalannya ini lari apa jalan sih? Kira monster udah nggak ada. Dah. Oh, dia balik anjir. Masih ada di sini, tolong. Enggak jelas. Ini ada ini loh. Gue balik aja nih. Apaan sih? Nambah satu hari, udah seminggu aja gue keluar. Banyak kupu-kupu sini, ngeri banget. Kupu-kupu malam.
Well guys, it was really nice meeting you. I'm sorry I caused all that trouble for you. This world me. Nah, don't worry about it. If you hadn't shown up, we would have been completely defenseless against those renegades. If we wanted to, we could go to your world too, right? If you ever need our help, come get us, and we'd be glad to go.
That's it.
What's it?
Let's go there now.
What?
Another world, guys. A whole other world. Don't you want to go? Come on.
Typical. You just want to jump into things the minute you think of them. I guess you could come. But it's not all that different from over here, so it might not be that interesting.
That's okay. I just want to take a look. We go through here, right?
He's a pretty funny guy, isn't he?
You don't know the half of it.
Oh well, I guess we better follow him too.
Pada ikut semua, anjir.
Didn't you say your world wasn't all that different from ours?
This is completely different.
This is what your world is like? Oh, no, no.
This place is called a corridor. Think of it as a kind of passageway between one world and another.
Gila, banyak banget.
So that's what this is. My world is on the other side of that gateway over there.
Oh, I get it.
What do you say? You want to go back?
No way, we're going. So there's a whole other world on the other side of this thing, huh? Okay, let's go.
Welcome to my world.
What is it? Chibi ma chibi. Gak bisa masuk deh guys, ditolak. Lah iya ditolak anjing.
Not again. Why do I keep coming back here?
What are you doing?
Huh? What's wrong?
You're the one that insisted on going to another world. So why aren't you going?
I'm trying. Every time I go to the gateway, I always end up back here somehow.
Huh? I don't get it.
Oh, I see. It sounds like you're out of luck then.
Huh?
I don't know why, but that seems to happen to a few people. What a shame you're one of those people. You were the one who wanted to go most of all.
Are you telling me I'm the only one that can't go to other worlds?
That's right.
Why not?
Well, like I said, I don't know why.
That's not fair.
Don't feel too bad. It really wasn't all that different from our world.
We came out in a forest, and I couldn't even tell it apart from Fazaria Forest.
It ain't like I really wanted to see something different. I just wanted to see the world the other Marika lives in.
Oh.
Well, sorry for keeping you here when you were just about to go home.
You are a funny guy, aren't you?
Huh?
Never mind. Well, I guess I'll be going. I wish we hadn't already said goodbye back there. Makes this a lot more awkward. You've got a point.
Well, it's not like you'll never be able to see each other again. No need for a formal goodbye, I'd say.
Visit us again sometime, just for fun. You don't need to bring a monster with you next time.
See you again.
Thanks. I hope you find out something about that book.
You too.
Okay, well, bye everybody.
Kenapa ya dia nggak bisa masuk anjir? Si Mamet.
She's gone. Yeah.
Well, I guess we should go back to the village.
Huh.
What is it?
It's just, after hearing there's a book like this in the other Marika's world, I keep thinking about it. I wonder what these books really are.
Yeah, well, we're not gonna find out standing around here, so let's just go back to the village for now.
You people were talking about touching that book. Would you mind if I tried it?
Oh yeah, haven't touched it yet, have you? Go ahead, try it.
All right. Let's see.
Bisa.
Oh!
Oh, dia juga kena, coy.
Hey, you okay?
I saw it.
Huh?
What? You did?
I saw a group of people fighting. They were using some kind of incredible powers.
Yeah?
And now I remember. This area never used to be a forest. You hear that?
Yeah, I know. The same as us.
What in the world is this book?
That's what I want to know.
We found it in the ruins east of our village, but we don't know anything about it yet.
I see. I tell you what.
You have an idea?
There's a city north of here called Sinus. Rumor has it the library there is the best in the world. I hear they know everything there is to know about books there. Why don't we try going there?
Yeah, let's go.
What?
Wait a second, you mean go right now?
I wouldn't mind.
Hold on. I'm not saying I don't want to go, but we told my father we were going to go catch my double. Don't you think we should stop back first?
Yeah, I guess. Darn, what a pain.
Right, right. There's no need to hurry off right away. I'll just follow along with whatever you want to do.
Ribut ya.
But wait a minute, can we just leave the gateway like that? What if more renegades come through?
Oh, don't worry about that. I closed the gateway for now. No renegades can get through.
Closed it? You can do that?
We wanderers have been passing down gateway handling techniques in our tribe for generations. Closing gateways is part of that knowledge.
But what if the other Marika wants to come back this way? She won't be able to get through either, right?
If there are any wanderers near her gateway, they can let her through. My people you saw at the entrance to the forest will be here soon, too. You don't have to worry.
Gee, you know an awful lot about gateways, Hotspa. Are all wanderers like you?
Okay, berarti kita langsung ke desa aja ya?
Indeed. You could say we wanderers are a tribe that lives in tune with gateways.
Hey, does that mean all those rare goods that wanderer caravans sell are...
That's right. We get some of them from other worlds by passing through gateways.
Oh, wow!
But even we travelers between the worlds have never seen a book like that. I'm itching to get to Sinus to learn more about it, to tell you the truth.
Me too.